These incredible toys are called air swimmers. They swim through the air like it is water. But how do they work? Let's check it out. Air swimmers are propelled forward by a moving tail. They can turn in any direction you want. They can also go up and down. Kids love to play with them, and so do the grown-ups. I love making videos with toys because toys are really fun, and often toys include a nifty piece of technology, especially toys like air swimmers. Blake English invented and patented the air swimmers. The patent reveals details of how the air swimmers work. Before we delve into the details of the patent, I must mention that if you want to feature your patented or patent pending product, then you can reach out to us. The links are available in the description below. This air shark contains two portions. One is this body and one is the moving portion, which is basically the tail fin. The body is made up of mylar, which is a special kind of stretchable polyester. It has high tensile strength, it provides a good gas barrier, and it is very reflective. The body portion is filled up with helium so that the air shark can fly. The tail fin is used for forward propulsion. You just need to perform a steady back and forth action on the remote, which wags the tail fin and propels the air shark. The tail fin also helps in the lateral motion control. Holding the button to one side turns the air shark in that direction. The tail fin assembly is coupled to the body portion using elastic elements. These elastic elements serve a very important purpose. First, they allow a very easy way to couple the tail fin to the body portion. But more importantly, the elastic elements help to keep the rigidity of the body portion, especially when some gas leaks from the body portion. Another important part of the air shark is this weight element, which is coupled to the body portion using this I-beam. The weight element is moved along the I-beam to control the pitch of the air shark. This allows the air shark to ascend and descend. Stabilizing airfoils like this and this are added to air shark for decoration and also for better lateral and vertical motion control. All the nifty features that we just explained help to make this air shark a much more enjoyable toy. Please do like the video, and in the comments below, let us know your thoughts on how you would like to play with the air swimmers. If you want to feature your patent on our channel, or you want to patent your inventions, then you can reach out to us and we will help you with the entire patent process. The links are available in the cards and also in the description below. Until next time, keep innovating and keep patenting.